don't have time to whack, then I have a solution for you. For those who want to save their time can definitely try this product. So without wasting a further time, let's get started. So this is Vivex Wax Plus Shampoo. Yes, you heard it right. A 2-in-1 product. It's a car product, but you can definitely use for your bike as well. It's a pH balanced shampoo, so it's pretty safe to use on your bike. Do watch the video till the end to find the results. Back of the product, you will get certain infos regarding the product. Also, it shows how you can use it. You can add 20 ml of shampoo to a 2 liter of water. So this is a 1 liter bottle. I will post the link in description if you want to purchase it. MRP is mentioned 533, but I have purchased it at 399 from Amazon. You can apply it with a bath sponge or a wet towel. Here I am using a 1 liter garden spray. If you don't have this, you can purchase this online as well. Link will be posted in the description. If you want to know how to use this, you can check out the tutorials on my channel as well. So before, you need to wet the surface of your bike. So I'm using the same pump to do this. Spray all over the body. For car you need more shampoo, but for bike you can use an approx 2 caps full to a 1 liter bottle. You can see the markings on this bottle. I usually fill up to 800 ml approx. If you fill more, it will dilute it and lesser will make it concentrate. Now pump it and start spraying evenly on the surface. Remember, it's not a foam shampoo and neither I'm using a foam gun, so you can't expect much foam. Although, if you make it concentrate, it will definitely generate a thick foam. This is a microfiber washing glove which I bought from a local store. You can get this online as well. Dip it in a bucket and start rinsing the surface. If you don't have one, you can use a normal cloth, but make sure it is soft and clean. Now take a microfiber cloth and start wiping the surface. So my final verdict on this product, is this better than the wax? Well, my answer is no. Although this product is excellent, but it doesn't make a good amount of wax layer as a wax does. Remember, wax are specially made for a purpose of protection. But it's not that bad either and forms a thin layer of wax which may last approx 2 days. And it's definitely better than an ordinary shampoo. So it's always better to use a wax. I'll definitely recommend this product to those who can't spend much time in detailing their bike. Do give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Thank you for watching.